Alright, so I was craving El Pollo Loco grilled chicken. So I YouTubed it and found out that you can make it. All they do is pineapple juice, oil, lime juice, smashed garlic or grind garlic, and then cilantro, jalapenos, and then you just put it all together, a little bit of food coloring, and then marinate it overnight, pull it out, and then start grilling with skin side up. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm doing some El Pollo Loco chicken.